everyone. Darren Van Soy from Checking the Planet. Behind me is Phong Sali, Laos. Population 6,000. It took 4 days to get here from Chiang Mai, Thailand. In all, we covered 519 miles using a variety of transportation methods, including shared taxi, longboat, public bus, and private car. Laos is a country the size of the U.S. state of Utah. There are approximately 6.8 million people living here. Over 50% belong to an ethnic group, and many live in isolated regions. 60% of the people are Buddhist. Laos has one of the youngest populations of any country in Asia, with a median age of 19 years old. We selected the province of Phong Sali in the north of the country because it receives fewer visitors, and thus we felt it would offer a more authentic experience. The day we arrived in the city of Phong Sali, we met Sang, our guide, and began our trek to experience the ethnic culture of the region. Our trek started down a single-track dirt road. Soon after, we started down a long, steep descent to the Nam Long River. We managed to get to Ban Khanlanglom late in the afternoon. This village is the home of 39 families, each living in their own raised wooden hut. We were greeted by the village chief and, as customary, were invited to stay the night in his hut. The chief gave us permission to visit the school in his village. We then used motorbikes to hit 3 more schools and other villages that day. Later in the week, we visited a school in an Akha village and another one in Phong Sali, a 7th grade English class in the Cheung Buang Complete Secondary School. Well, that's it for now. Until next time, safe trekking.
不灵。
我们呢？
看俺他面灯，他会不会说面灯呢？俺他再上电视里。他说不写的。
surprised though.
They are delicious.
You are beautiful.
That is so sweet.
Chandler and Linda.